God of the therapies. First time they come, oh.
Me and Blow, we have a therapy.
First time they come, oh.
Those who are the back,
our men, they come, oh.
Now listen. We have given this flag in Potaka local government yesterday. And Yegele is the main flag we put in local government. Now I am presenting this flag in my local government.
Bago!
Now, PDP people, listen. We will defeat you before 12 o'clock. This is my local government. We know the technical in winning election. The elder has come with a good result now, Weso. What have you done for your people? Emma has done very well in Odo. Costa has done very, very well in Western as a whole. Costa, on behalf of the party, I present this symbol of authority to you. This authority is the flag of the party. Take it back, Costa.
Local government area. Permitting to stand on all other existing protocol.
Emohua local government is the cradle of the political emancipation of the Igbo people. In 1999, when the Igbo people did that liberation, it was in Emohua local government that some leaders came together and conspired to seize power. That conspiracy led to the emergence of the best Governor River State has produced so far. This is a local government of black men and women. This is the local government of San Sirabaro. It is the government of Chief. It is the local government of Chief, the Right Honorable Senator Andrew Olulewu Chetu. This is the local government of the former Chief Judge and the current Chief Judge. We cannot be represented by a Zidonlu. That is why I stand here today to tell you that I'm qualified in character and in learning to represent all our local government. I will not be a bad woman in the House of Assembly. I will speak for my people. I will speak truth to power. Thank God the next governor of the state is a pastor in my church. I know he will support me when I am legislating for the betterment of my people. When I am legislating so that you have food on your table. That is what I know how to do. And I promise you I will do it. Thank you and God bless you all.
Thank you so much, Empowerment Chairman. We put your hands together for him.